Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different than what I usually do on this channel. I'm going to be trying to recreate this look on my pants. So I was actually watching a YouTube video called like Painting My Clothes by this super talented artist, which I will link her video down below. And she actually recreated this look from somebody else, and I was looking at the link of the original creator, and she sells these pants for like $175. I'll also link that link down below. But I was like, I would love to afford these pants if I could, but honestly, I really can't right now. So I thought, why not just go ahead and try it on some pants that I already have and just go ahead and buy some fabric paints. I just went ahead and bought the fabric paint at Hobby Lobby. I tried to, I really just followed the video. So what I kind of like guessed and estimated on what her color palette was. And I'm gonna try to go ahead and make skin tone color, which I think I can do because I did that in like high school or so. I'm pretty excited to do this. I got my pants from Shein. Pretty much you're getting what you pay for. I don't usually wear these pants all the time, which is why I wanted to like give it life and just spunk it up a little bit so that I would wear them out more often. So either this project will go very, very well or I will fail epically, but I hope you guys continue watching this video and see how this ends. So let's get started. Okay, this top part looks really bad right now. Okay, I'm trying to fix it. I'm just drawing with this blue pen. I'm trying to follow what this outline says and also referring back to the video part. So far I'm really bad at drawing hands. I really liked how she, okay. So I think she went up and then she went back down. And she, that side looks way better than this side does, but we'll fix it.
I think I made it cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the diamond. I had to get low, I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that, you that, girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me, can't spend the time on a nickel and diamond, I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find him? I think I made it. Cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get back. I had to report. I had to get facts. Cause you ain't just that. You that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused. You in the booth with me.
I'm hella faded. Yeah. I'm hella kind of fate. These niggas been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded.
This is what they look like. I don't know if this looks like really fashionable, like it's a thing, or if I look really like, I don't know, like not cool. But I kind of like them. Like, even though they're not like professionally done, like, girl, I'm working it. Ooh. It's like pointing to like my private area, which is like scrunching it up. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, like looking far away, like girl, like this looks pretty cool. But I think when you come up a lot closer, like it looks really kiddish. And it looks like a 5-year-old drew it, but I mean the details though. Yeah, looking from afar, it's not that bad. This hand is a lot lighter than this hand. For some reason, I think it's because like I tried to So they look nothing like what it was supposed to look like, but it was really fun to do. It's really like therapeutic to just paint and like spend the time to try to recreate the look. Would I wear them out in public? Maybe one time if I was feeling like really confident in myself, like for sure I would. It was really fun to do though. For sure I should have like tried to do it on paper and then get the color scheme right and then transfer it onto my pants. But I was kind of like, oh whatever, like I'm just gonna go ahead and wing it. And girl, winging it, it's not always the right way to go, even though sometimes it does work, but it's not the right way. So my winging it did not succeed today, but I hope you guys learned a valuable lesson that it's okay to fail. I know that I said I was gonna put like more videos out on Wednesday, and I really want to, so it's not gonna be every Wednesday, but if I do post a video, it's gonna be on Wednesday. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me fail. Okay, bye guys.